Hello there, and welcome back to Never Alone. As always, if you are watching this in a playlist, I'm not going to talk too much, so that it plays just like a movie, but we just escaped the savage polar bear, and we just came out of the blowhole of a whale, because why the hell not? So I'm going to carry on this game. I have not played any of this bit whatsoever. So this is not a third time, second time recording or whatever. This is the first time of actually ever playing this bit. Let's go. King Island, okay. Come on, little fox.
Damna nunakik inyit kingay nyaksak. Tainap tak pingabulugo. Ibi aksiyakaro lum ay makabiyatun.
I suppose probably jump back, maybe. I'm supposed to use fox for this. Definitely supposed to use fox for this one. I don't think I can jump up and get that. Ay. Because that's not a little bit scary.
He go ayat kau mak tikat nunaket.
Oh, look at that. Yep. Northern lights. The Aurora Borealis. Don't know where that joke came from, but it came from somewhere.
Kiroyat Siliagahutik Silamet. The Hadakshut Nalaganilai Chonik. Tukana.
Go with that bat. That's what I'm going to go with. Easy now. Come on, box, quick, quick, quick. Probably gonna have to swing along these ones, maybe. I'm going to save you the pain of watching around about 20 minutes or so of me trying to get through this puzzle and just kind of skip to me actually getting through the puzzle, okay? I don't know why this was so difficult, but yeah, it was difficult. I'm done. Ha ha! So, we've got the owl, and it took me far too long to actually do that, I have to say. I kept messing it up. I'm actually really fucking genuinely scared of this place now. This way, I think. Because I don't think there's anything there. Yeah. And then I just bring the fox with me. He goes up there. Actually, I was supposed to push it the other way. I think I was supposed to push it the other way. Not sure. Maybe not. Fox gets up here now, though. There we go. God damn it! Okay, so I think I'm making this a lot more complicated than what it actually is. Just jump. But why did it just jump? Sometimes the mechanics in this game don't make all that much sense. Sometimes it does things that it's not supposed to do. There we go. Okay, we've got it. We are safe here. Come on, dog, come on. Yes.
Maybe I'll share a little look. There is a never look. I can't make go in now. Agenet pakainya so masip sahon ni tingat.
Oh, this is gonna make sense at some point. Does the dog have to do that? Look at that, we were supposed to jump. Wait! Sounds like a jump. I reckon that she's supposed to be up there too. What the hell just happened? No, 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 no. No, you piece of shit. That must be something that I did wrong. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. To be fucking kidding me right now.